how bad is it when you're walking at like almost 2 o'clock in the morning and a cop drives by and you really hope he stops and talks to you because you just feel that miserable. I mean, I really, really feel miserable. My mood is just all over the place. I can't get my emotions under control. I'm okay 1 minute and I'm screaming, having a fit the next minute. And then I'm all la-di-da, everything's good 1 minute. And then the next minute, it's like I'm suicidal and I want to fling myself off a bridge or something. Except I won't do that because I already tried to jump off of a parking structure. I didn't try to jump. I thought about jumping. I went up there, I planned to jump, but then I realized that that's a really bad idea. The height scared the hell out of me. And there's too much time to regret it on the way down. And, I don't know. I just can't stop feeling miserable. And there isn't anybody to help me. There's not one soul on this earth who can help me, who will help me. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'll be okay. I'm not okay, but I don't know why I'm even, what the hell's wrong with me? I mean, everything was okay. Tucker's hyper, though. I couldn't get him to calm down. My roommate had already taken him, or my apartment mate had already taken him for one walk. Just not that long ago. I've got him out again. He's just hyper as hell. And I hurt like hell. But you know what? It's emotional pain. I mean, it's physical, but it's caused by emotion. How do you distinguish the difference? Really, how do you say this is physical pain or this is emotional pain? Because the damn things are the same fucking thing. I kind of wish I could get run over by a truck right now. I'm sure I'd regret it afterward, but God, I don't want anything to happen to Tucker. I don't deserve him. I can't take good care of him. I can't even stand it when he's trying to desperately to get my attention and I'm in that place where I can't escape from. My head is just I'm stuck in my head or I can't stand it. I just want to feel better. I want to feel better. God damn it. Can you fucking pull any harder? Seriously. Seriously, this is not good. Shit. Tail lights. Great. I need headlights. I need the kind that are coming right at you and fucking mow you down, you know? That kind. So much fucking ass pain in the world.